A red tibia is a very specialty as well. Very rare, very unique. The color is rosé with amber reflexes. Although made from red grapes, actually some people are surprised in hearing that nearly all red grapes have a white juice. It needs a special procedure to make red wine red, but such procedures are not possible in this case. Here, the shrunk, raisin-like berries have lost their color already in the ripening process in the vineyard. For sweet wine in this category, the rosé color is quite fine. It's a very nice nose to wild honey and roses, but also some spicy herbs and some tobacco is noticeable. It's very interesting on the palate. It's cherries, it's black currant, it's caramel, and on the palate there's still a hint of typical red wine character. It has some tannin in the finish. It's very interesting. It makes it appearing less sweet as it is. It's a great combination of flavors, and such wines are used as cigar wines as well.